Honorable Union Minister for Human Resources Development, Government of India, Sri M.M. Pallam Raju Garu, Honorable Minister for Higher Education, my colleague Mr. R.V. Deshpande, the Chairman Gokula Education Foundation, CMA Jairam, Vice Chairman Gokula Education Foundation, Mr. Sitaram, Mr. M.R. Ramaya, Secretary Gokula Education Foundation, other dignitaries on the dais, ladies and gentlemen. It is my proud privilege to be part of this important program where the institution is concluding all its activities being planned and conducted to mark the Golden Jubilee celebrations of the institution. Golden Jubilee for an institution speaks volumes about its existence, which in turn reflects on its commitment to offer quality education in the field of engineering and technology. This celebration also reminds me about the strong alumni base of the institution. Many alumni perhaps have made their remarkable contribution in the development of the country, bringing laurels to the institution. M.S. Ramaya Institution of Technology was established in the year 1962 by the Gokula Education Foundation, founded by late Dr. M.S. Ramaya, an illustrious son of the state known for its industrious and enterprising nature, who thought of producing skilled manpower in engineering will give a fillip to development and progress. M.S. Ramaya was a great visionary, philanthropist, and a pioneer in creating several infrastructure projects in India, spent all his efforts with real sense of commitment to transform this institution as a center of excellence. Perfect academic ambience with best practices in teaching and learning, qualified and experienced faculty, excellent infrastructure, industry collaborations, and scope for co-curricular